Oh, every one of us is an artist, and we all possess and embody the spirit of creative ingenuity. Some of us tint the fabric of life, not with brush, but through actions that spring from the heart that really spell a difference. After all, as what I have said in my previous vlog, and I am underscoring it once more, we all create the composite imprint through the brush strokes and hues we tint on the canvas of life. Certainly, our deeds, no matter how great or small, would make up an exquisitely beautiful piece of art. Hello there! It's me again, Ben. But before we can get too excited of the piece I'll be sharing with you today, which to me is a fruit of love, please hit that subscribe button down below as well as that notification bell right there so you will be notified of my new vlogs. And for you guys, as generosity of heart, I deeply appreciate for liking, commenting my previous vlogs, and subscribing this channel. A big thank you for your support. In today's episode, I wish to inspire and encourage you to touch hearts and make a difference in the sphere of influence by sharing with you my creation that evokes a constellation of my profound emotions and reflections. This has been the fountain of my happiness, where my joy springs from, for truly, as the sun colors flowers, so does art color life. And so I'm inviting you, and welcome to Arts and Homes!